So, welcome back. All right, we take the heights with us now.
Damn, that's smarts.
Let's take all and then we drop. I like to bring this all to the dam. Not all of it, but most of it.
Wonder if I can drop any of this gear. Feels like a lot of gear.
Let's drop 2047. A little bit more. Right. Ooh, the weather. The weather shows snow, damn it.
Smarts.
And then let's go back. I like to sleep in front of Muskeg. The weather is finally better over there.
Oh, that hurts. I don't feel so good.
Ah, damn it, we cannot reach the cave. Maybe when we can reach the outside. The entrace for the muskeg, the weather change for a short time. Let's try this. Yeah, I need to check quick the birch bark. I hope we have still the time.
Smarts. Oh, that hurts. I'm gonna need some first aid soon. Huh. Can't feel my hands. I don't feel so good. Feels like... Smarts. I'm not sure I can carry much more.
Nice. We can continue.
Pack is getting kind of heavy.
Oh, we have already some coal. Yeah, then happy. We have to check this now. Some extra pieces. Oh, just at the start then, yeah. It's been in just a few days since my last pick up here. Okay. Oh, wonderful, right? Wonderful night to go back. Yeah, this is why I changed to Fallen Muskeg. It's a little bit, I think this is the warmest region for me. It's better than Mystery Lake or Coastal Highway. Coastal Highway is also not so bad.
can't feel my feet. Reason. Huh.
I'm thinking, should I go in Mr. Lake to the transition cave to Milton? Yeah, I think I should do this. It's 10 coal. Yeah, we grab this quick and drop it in the cave. And it's 4 pieces of birch bark also.
To find some place to escape this cold. cold.
Yeah, I think we sleep at Trapper's. Then is the condition back?
Something's gotta go.
Oh, they turned the lights off. Oh. Why? This looks always so nice, right? Yeah, this is a really nice bed, right? Look at this, full condition. I mean, we got a little bit on teeth in us, but it is really nice. So best bet in the whole map. Okay, this is good. I thought it's smarter to go this way because there was the wolf and I don't like to crouch. Man, we are surrounded by wolves now. Yeah, he can't see us.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
Yeah, we are complete blocked here. Let's go over the hill. Oh,
so cold.
I can't remember when I did
just
this here.
Lay down for a bit.
Some hidden and secret meat. Must be, yeah, years old. Maybe from my first days when I hunted deer with the bow. I'm sure it's from these days, so that the deer run here to the top as always. They're good at hiding.
can barely walk with this much gear.
Full rested and 3 hours walking and we can sleep again. The settings are so crazy for Interlooper, with the sleep and the water and the food.
My fingers feel numb.
And sometimes you have like the morning sunshine, the evening sunshine. And I think we are too late a few minutes. But I got me already in this in the evening maintenance weather. Yeah, we go straight to the dam now. Then we have to sleep over there. In the morning we can drop the stuff. It's too dark now. Yeah, I need to find me 2 lanterns. This would be nice in Blackrock. Maybe we find us one. I think there will be one. Yeah.
dusk, so night can't be far behind.
Yeah, this time is a hard way to go back.
Not sure what.
Where is he? Okay, the way is clear. Yeah. And we have light at the dam, so it's not bad. Yay, we make it. This time, really, every wolf is in the way, right? Always are blocked. This is rare. I hope we already have light in the dam.
Feeling so drained.
I need a quick. Okay, something else. Yeah, the charcoal. Just the birch bark. Oh yeah, we need to pick up two new pots. before I forget this. Right, just 30 left and 43 arrows, and this is my Black Rock. These are my Black Rock arrows. I like to kill so many wolves we can, and if they run off with the arrow, the timber wolves like to do this, and then the arrow is lost. We don't care. We finally don't care. This is my plan. 24 arrows already. Okay, I think we can sleep now. The bow is still okay. Yeah, we can repair this in the morning. I think the rabbit stuff also. Let's repair this also. Need this just for Blackrock. After Blackrock, I destroy this. Because I'm sure 1 year later, I'm not playing this game. And Eve, yeah, I can do this without this gear here. Yeah, we can repair this. can take this with me. Yeah, we can. And I need to repair the bed wall. We do this in Coastal Highway then. One close. So, yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. Next step is we go slowly to Desolation Point. We have all time in the world. And try to get us the moose over there. I think we killed the bear again. But yeah, we will see. Thanks and bye bye.